My name is Nancy Olson. I'm an independent contractor here at Bamford. I work at the Pine Island Aquatic Center and I teach water fitness. I teach deep water fitness to groups, and then I also work one-on-one with individuals, mostly people that have had knee surgery, but they can have other ailments as well, or if they just want a personal trainer. I chose to teach at Bamford because I was familiar with the pool. It's very close to my home. It's close to the university where I work. And I know the lifeguards. I got to know the lifeguards over time. The pool manager, who also is manager of the fitness center, Rochelle, has been very helpful, and it just made sense. In my situation, it's really something that was negative that turned into a positive. I had knee surgery back in 2007 for a torn meniscus, and my orthopedic doctor had me rehab in the water. I had to have the surgery again. The doctor said, make sure you get back in the water, and I started taking water fitness classes both at the Pine Island Aquatic Center and at the Nova Southeastern University pool. One of my instructors said, you should get certified, you're really good. So I started out as a sub here at the pool, and then in January 2016, I started my own business called Nancy Olson Water Fitness. If people are unsure of themselves, I would recommend that they take a personal training class with me. Some people feel very comfortable in the water, so I just tell them, join the group class. And my first group class is free, so you're not losing any money and if you don't like it. The favorite part about teaching is I started out as a physical education teacher. I have 2 degrees in physical education. I then went into sport administration. It's kind of rewarding in that I'm back teaching physical education, primarily to adults now. I'm also happy when I see people improve. The other thing that I also try to stress in my classes is cross-training. I have some students that also use the fitness center. We talk about nutrition. Each week I do a newsletter that goes out to my participants. It's done through Constant Contact email. It's very effective, and I try to put health tips in there along with my schedule. I play really cool music, and a lot of my students leave here. Maybe they come in a bad mood and they leave happy. A lot of times it's because of the social environment and the fun music, because we're all one family and we need to support one another.